Hi, I'm Lance Koike, and we're going to talk about box squats today. So box squats are generally used as a hamstring dominant exercise, a hip dominant exercise, a squatting variation among very serious power lifters. It's a nice way to get away from the monotony of the traditional squat and throw a little spin on it. So as I'm doing a box squat, one of the main components of this is as I sit back and I come in contact, I actually shift my weight onto my butt and off of my feet. And I might still have a weight on my back, but I'm coming back up and driving through it. So as I sit back, I might have like a neutral spine position here as I sit down. And then when I actually receive the weight on my butt, my back will round a little bit more. And then I shift forward and I arch it back so that it's neutral again. So that's something to be aware of. That movement under load is generally seen as pretty unhealthy for the spinal discs. If you've read any of Stuart McGill's research, he talks about that a lot. So this is not a variation that I use for that many people. It can be a good way to load and cue hamstrings as I sit back, but I don't want you totally losing your spinal position and rounding everything down here and coming back up, okay? So if you are doing this variation, make sure that when you sit back, you can shift back just a little bit. Don't round, don't go all the way back so that you round, but keep your position and then come back up through it.